Somebody told me that you're having a really rough week. And somebody told me that you're having a really bad day today. And that this month wasn't your month. And that you haven't been having an easy go. Well, then this video is gonna help you. And I wanna take some time to let you know that it's gonna be alright. And that there are many things that you didn't think that you were gonna survive in your life. That you've surpassed. That you got through. And that you handled so well. And that you executed all the right moves. And you're fine. And you're safe. And you're still breathing. And you're still alive. And you're on this earth. And every day that you're on this earth, you're doing your best. You've always done your best. And you're gonna continue to do your best. In this life, we're gonna come across some hardships. Some bumps in the road that we didn't ever think that we'd get through. And there's gonna be a lot more challenges that come at us. But the most important thing to do is to stay calm and relax and clear your mind and handle everything with a clear headspace and with confidence and stillness. That thing that you're worried about right now, the first thing that came to mind when you looked at this title for this video, that too is gonna pass. And you're gonna get through that as well. And you're gonna find that you stressed over it for nothing. And that there's always a solution to it. That the course that it's gonna play out has already been inscribed in the universe. And that you're gonna get past it, whether you know it or not. In this life, we often find ourselves just lying in bed, staring up at the ceiling, sometimes feeling suffocated by anxiety, and by stressing over things that are just completely out of our control. Well, in this moment right now, I want you to completely relax your body. I want you to start with your toes. Feel them. Concentrate on them. Feel where they are. Feel the air on them. And pretend that all the stress is down there. Now I'm gonna count down from three. And when I say release, you're gonna release all that stress that's built in there. Three. Two. One. Release. Now the stress is gonna get moved up towards the legs. I'm gonna count down from three. And when I say release, you're gonna do it again. So feel both of your legs. Concentrate on them. All that intensity that might be inside of them. In three. Two. is completely relaxed and there is no stress in them. I want you to now focus on your stomach. Feel it lying down on the bed. If there's butterflies in there, then they're about to go away. If there's nervousness in there about what tomorrow might bring, we're gonna release that. In 3, 2, 1, release. Now I want you to focus on your hands. I want you to feel all of your fingers. All the shaking they might have done from anxiety or nervousness today, this last week, this last month. We're gonna release all that built up tension inside of them, and it's gonna be gone from you. They might be. I want you to feel them on the bed as you lie down. Maybe they feel weightless. Feel them by your side. And all the built up tension that's inside of them is about to be released. If they're tensed up, then they're about to loosen up. In 3, 2, 1, release. Now I want you to focus on this very important part of your body, which is your chest. How tight it might be right now. How fluttered your heart may be. And how heavy and broken it must feel inside of there from a long time of being anxious. If there is intensity inside of there, I want you to concentrate on it. Feel it for this moment. But when I say release, you're gonna let that tenseness go, and you are going to feel relaxed. In 3, 2, 1, release. Now there is only one part of your body that we have not completely made submissive to the emotions that only lead to a restful night and being completely and totally okay. Now there is only one part, and that's the head, where all of your thoughts are stored. All of the negativity comes from. Your head must be so heavy after a long month, after a long day, and after a long year. I want you to focus on it. I want you to feel your head on your pillow. Maybe you've had a migraine all day. Maybe you have one now. But when I count down from 3, it's gonna feel like there's air in there. And you're gonna feel very, very sleepy. has nothing left in your body. Nothing left in your body that's gonna stop you from getting a good night rest. Nothing in your body that is gonna keep you up at night. Now it's time to go to sleep. Cause there's nothing left to worry about tonight. And when you wake up and the sun rises, it's gonna be a better day than you thought. Have yourself a